Hello， 国一的同学，大家好。那我们现在呢要来读绘本 ，OK？ 好，很久没有上绘本课了，有没有想念 Matthew 老师呢 ？OK， 好，那今天由佳慧老师来带大家代课一下，来带大家读绘本哦，哈。那这一本还蛮容易的，可是有点可怕。OK， 好，那这本书的书名大家看到了吗？蓝色的字 ，In a dark, dark。House, in a dark, dark house， 在一个很黑很黑的房子里面。那在我们读这本绘本之前呢 ，OK， 好，那待会我们会用一个网络上的影片，然后念给大家听。那这个影片是疫情时间教学使用的，是教育目的，并非以盈利为目的的。OK， 好，那在这里跟大家说明一下。那我们即将进入这本书之前呢，最后我们会有一个小小的作业，请在下方的留言区呢留下你的答案，还有你的班级跟座号就可以了哦。好，那我们的题目是 What are you most scared of? Why?What are you most? 你最 scared of 害怕的是什么 ？Why 为什么呢 ？OK， 当你看完这一本书以后，请回答这个问题，用三句以上的中英文回答。好，那如果你全部用英文的话，会另外加分哦。OK， 好，那就让我们一起开始来听这个故事吧。
Have you ever stayed?In a dark house alone? How did you feel? Were you scared? In this part below, we are going to read the whole story again. Are you ready? Great!
The sun went down. The stars came out. The clock struck 10, and I went walking under a dark, dark moon. And under that dark, dark moon, I saw a dark,Dark tree. Was I scared? No. And past that dark, dark tree, I saw a dark, dark house. I went in the house. Was I scared? No.And in the dark, dark house, I went up some dark, dark stairs. Was I scared? No! And at the end of the dark, dark stairs, I saw a dark, dark door. I opened the door. Was I scared? No! And behind the dark, dark door, I found a dark, dark chest. Was I scared?Scared? No! I opened the dark, dark chest. And inside was a... Monster! It had three eyes! a green nose, long teeth, and sharp claws. Was I scared? Yes! I shut the chest. I slammed the door. I ran down the stairs and out of the house. I ran and ran past the tree. No, not past the tree. Up the tree. Safe at last, under the dark, dark moon.
OK， 好，我们一起读完了这本书。OK， In a dark, dark house. 如果你的面前有一个很大的 There is a very big, dark, dark house. Are you scared? 你会害怕吗？ Will you go in? 你会进去吗？ OK， 如果是老师一定是不会进去的，因为太可怕了。OK， 好，那别忘了在下方的留言区留下你的答案，还有你的班级与座号，请用3句以上的中英文回答。OK， 好，大家加油了， See you!